a collab video for you guys. So Viva La Kayla, or Kayla, and I are going to be showing you guys a makeup, hair, and outfit. So I'm going to be showing you guys a makeup and outfit look, and then Kayla is going to be showing you guys a hair and outfit look. So I really hope you guys enjoyed these videos. We spent like all day on them, and we were super excited about them and planning them out for like weeks ahead, and now they're finally for you guys to watch. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So after realizing that we woke up late, I just ran to the bathroom and brushed my teeth, and then I quickly washed my face. Since we don't have time for a foundation or a BB cream, I just use a concealer, and then I set my concealer with a Stay Matte pressed powder. And then I took a peachy blush to add some color to my face. Since we're doing a very minimal eye look, I'm going to fill in my brows using an eyeshadow from my Naked Basics palette. And then I just gave my brows a quick comb through. Taking a champagne colored eyeshadow, I apply that into my inner tear duct to instantly open and brighten up my eyes. And then I of course curled my eyelashes. And then I applied a quick coat of mascara to my upper and lower lashes. And then I finish off the look with a nude baby lips. For my hair, I decided to leave it natural, but in Kayla's video she did a hair tutorial, so you guys can go watch that. Again, the link is in the description box. In case you guys are wondering, my adorable umbrella socks are from Target, and then my combat boots are from Shoe Carnival. I chose this sweater from The Gap because it's super comfy and is really lightweight, which is awesome for those end of summer, early fall days. And my black leggings are from Marshalls. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did enjoy it, make sure you're subscribed. And again, Kayla's video is linked in the description box, so you guys should definitely go watch it and check her out. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!